gosh, everything, isn't it? But I mean, if you look at the Fukushima, the waste is being burnt in incinerators, I hear, and so then the radioactive emissions are going up, I hear, going back into the environment. So it's all linked. I mean, you could say war, which, you know, obviously another rather large problem, is an example of our cruelty to ourselves, of mankind's cruelty to itself and its inability to actually behave in a precautionary, principled fashion. It sounds trivial. I don't mean it to be. I mean, I think it's a pressing, urgent global concern. Obviously, it's not the only one.